A year after OpenAI launched ChatGPT and triggered a new race to develop AI technology, most people wonder why Google, the company that created much of the foundational technology behind the current AI boom, was quiet. Then they released Bard AI.
We launched Bard as a limited access experiment on a lightweight large language model to get feedback and iterate.
Which we all know how that went. But now, Google has revealed another exciting AI project intending to re-establish itself as the world leader in AI. And it looks insanely good. Or should we be scared? Gemini, a new type of AI model that can work with text, images, and video, could become the most important algorithm in Google's history. They claim it has advanced reasoning capabilities to think more carefully when answering the hard questions, and I am up for it. So what is this Gemini? Well, Sundar Pichai, the CEO of Google, spilled the digital beans at Google I/O earlier this year, explaining that Gemini is the AI mega monster that's here to dethrone ChatGPT. Brace yourselves, it's going to be a wild ride. Google's demo of Gemini is absolutely insane. It can recognize what's going on in a video feed and respond in real time. Like this guy in the video draws a duck. Then the AI tells him it's a duck. Like the AI watching everything and responding. And what's really crazy though is that it can keep track of things. In an ongoing video feed, like this, another guy plays the game of find the ball under the cup. While after the cups are scrambled up, Gemini still knows where the ball is and it can even do connect the dots. That's some AI dark magic right there. There's more. Gemini isn't just a one-trick pony. It's a true AI jack of all trades. It can whip up images on the fly, compose music at your command, turn pictures into audio, translate languages, and whatnot. It's like having your own personal Alfred, but it's way cooler and has the whole Google data center as its brain. Now, for all you logic lovers out there, Gemini's got your back too. It can look at two cars and tell you which one will win a race based on their aerodynamics. Soon, civil engineers will be Instagramming landscapes and voila, instant breeze blueprints. Google has unleashed AlphaCode 2, capable of outperforming 90% of competitive human programmers. It's like having a code-savvy genius in your back pocket, breaking down complex problems like a boss. If you take 4 hours finding the bug or some error on your code, AlphaCode 2 will find it for you in seconds. Gemini is said to come in 3 sizes, Ultra, Pro, and Nano. The smallest one, Nano, is for Android phones with basic features like the GPT 3.5. The Pro version that will be used in Bard Effective immediately. But the real showstopper, the homelander of Gemini family, is the Gemini Ultra. Google says the Ultra version has already beat GPT-4 in 30 out of 32 benchmark tests. Unfortunately, it's the cool kid who arrives fashionably late, available next year after passing all safety tests and achieving a 100% score on the benchmark. Gemini Ultra will definitely be stealing the limelight when it comes, and will definitely be patiently waiting for it. I mean, we had to wait 10 years for GTA 6 to be finally here, and we'll still have to wait till like the end of 2025. Gemini Ultra is the first AI model to outperform human experts on massive multitask language understanding. It's like the SATs for AI, and looks like Gemini is killing it. But enough tech wizardry for now. Let's pull back into digital cotton. Google trained this beast using their fancy tensor processing unit, essentially supercharged brain cells. It's like they are transformer robots saving the AI world.
There you go, now we're friends!
And about the training data, they threw in everything. Everything means the whole internet, with pages, YouTube videos, scientific papers, books, you name it. Then they filtered it for quality and fine-tuned it using human feedback. It's like they turned Gemini into Ultron, watching and learning from the entire digital universe.
Tony, I am unable to access the mainframe. What are you trying
to do? We're having a nice talk.
So there you have it. Google's Gemini has landed and has officially kickstarted a new era in AI development, according to the man himself. Vijay says he thinks of this launch both as a big moment for Bard and as the very beginning of the Gemini era.
I think Gemini continues that rich tradition.
What do you guys think? Personally, I'm very excited for this and can't wait to get my hands on it. Hope you guys enjoyed this quick summary of Google's Gemini. Do like the video if you find it informative and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks and see you.